General Manager of Coconut Bay Beach Resort and Spa, Mr. Zachary Frangos, says the sargassum infestation has been plaguing the island for years, especially in the south. As a result, the resort took a decision to take a proactive approach to deal with the sargassum by installing a boom barrier that spreads approximately 800 meters into the sea. The boom is expected to deflect the sargassum from the beachfront properties. Since it was installed in June, the sargassum has been reduced by at least 50%. According to Mr. Frangos, if not dealt with, the infestation can have dire implications.
Well, obviously, from a tourist perspective, if the tourists come and they're uneducated on the fact that sargassum is something that's impacting not only our property, but the Caribbean and Mexico, I mean, it impacts them dramatically. You know, there's a negative impact on it because they don't realize it's not just here. And, you know, there are resorts that are closing throughout the Caribbean. And, you know, our approach is not to close the resort because of the impact it would have economically on the region, on, you know, the vendors, people who we buy our eggs from, people who we buy all our meats, our produce. I mean, if we had to close down, it would be catastrophic to the region and to the south. So, you know, we try to educate the consumer, the guest, so we don't have to shut it down. So the sargassum was kind of a negative, but now with us taking this proactive approach, it actually comes across very positive with them and seeing what we're doing and how proactive we are.
The initiative has been fully supported by the Department of Fisheries.
There was consultation with the Ministry of Agriculture and Department of Fisheries on this initiative, and it's currently in its pilot stage. So we haven't recorded as yet any impact on fisheries. What we've noticed is that they've significantly reduced on sargassum and on the beaches. And that would augur well for other similar communities, as you would imagine. It has also assisted in the cleanup initiatives on the beach because the volume of sargassum that would normally be along sandy beach area is ridiculous, insurmountable. So having reduced the amount ending on the beach, it now facilitates for easy cleanup initiatives or activities along Coconut Bay.
The sargassum infestation has been a major threat to Caribbean economies and continues to remain an issue among CARICOM states. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.